Good morning. I'm at this incredible place. We just had a swim in this beautiful lake, and now we're gonna do Pranayama. It's a set by Dr.Vasant Lad, and this set should connect with your inner silence, connect with yourself, and it will recharge you as well. So if you have tissues, have some tissues ready. So always sit open and tall with your spine straight to invite the breath into your body. The first three breaths, I will say, I'm run out of words now because it's so cold from the water. I will say pull the locks. That means you squeeze your genitals, your anus. You pull the diaphragm up, and you use the neck lock, which is you pull the chin towards the chest. Yeah, so you exhale and pull all these locks and hold for a moment. Okay, and this will anchor the energy in the body. So the first breath is Bastrika. We do it like 10 to 50 times. We start with 10 today. So it looks like this. So you push the air out. Use your whole body. Last one. And hold, pull the locks. And release, inhale. And feel yourself. This is very cleansing for the lungs. Inhale deeply. Exhale. Kapalabhati, we can do like 100 up to 500 up to 1,000 times. I measure it with time, like normally 100 takes about less than a minute. So it's like you're running, so you use the navel to push the air out. And if it's difficult for you, stick your tongue out and it looks like a dog. And then switch to the nose. Yeah, so we breathe through the nose. Last one, and hold and squeeze all the logs. Hold. Inhale. And exhale and feel. Inhale deeply and exhale. So both these breaths improve circulation and they're very cleansing for the lungs. So it increases heat in the body as well. So next one is the altered breath. So we switch between the left and right nostril. So the elbows out, there is a right angle between the in the armpit. And we use the thumb, and you can use the middle finger or the ring finger. So we start the one cycle is we start with the left nostril, inhale, exhale through the right, inhale right, exhale left. That's one breath cycle. And we can do between, I don't know, 10 and 30. We do 10 now. And you use your whole body. Last one. Exhale and hold. Squeeze the legs. Now release. This breath balances the vata in the body, that is the air element. It like really calms the nervous system. Deep inhale and exhale. And we do Agnisara, so it looks like this. You pump the navel in and out. So you exhale, hold the breath out and pump the navel. And we can do 3 to 10 times, yeah? last one. This is very good for digestion. It makes it stronger. Inhale and exhale. And this is Brahmhari, so elbows out, and you cover all your senses. So you put the thumbs into the ears, you put fingers over your eyes, and you go, don't do it just yet, don't cover your ears yet. And you go, yeah. So cover your senses, and we do it 10 times. Yeah, we will. Hopefully, you will hear me saying things. So, let's start. The vibration is really good for the whole body, and it lights up the pituitary gland, your intuition. So the next one is Ujjayi. So left hand in the Gyan Mudra, thumb and index finger connected, right hand in the hip crease, and I'll show you. So you inhale while you squeeze the throat, and the fingers go up. Exhale through the left. The noise is important. It's like, and you go from fear It's the sound of fear. And mudra of victory. Last one. And relax. We can do this 7 to 17 times, enough. We have red breast here.
It's a robin.
So next one is Sitali Pranayama. It's very cooling, so we only do like 3 because we cold here. So roll the tongue, stick it out of your mouth if possible, and inhale through the tongue. Exhale through the nose. Inhale slowly and gently through the tongue. Breath is very cooling. If you have like hot conditions, feverish conditions, or if you're feeling hot or angry, next one is smile and inhale through the corners of your mouth, exhale through the nose. Last one. We can do both these breaths 7 to 17 times. Okay, and we close it like this. So you put the chin on the chest, inhale, and go backward with. At the back you switch, you either inhale again or you switch to and the last goes back into the chin. Thanks for coming and enjoy.